बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश पीरियड फर्स्ट रिसाइट दुआ। रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा, ओ माय लॉर्ड इंक्रीज माय नॉलेज। बेटा ओपन योर इंग्लिश वर्क बुक पेज नंबर 15। तो वी आर ऑन पेज नंबर 15। बेटे राइट टुडे स्टेट एंड डे ओवर हेयर। टुडे वी विल डू डिक्शनरी चेक बोर्ड। कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग चेक बोर्ड चार्ट बाय फिलिंग इन द मिसिंग बॉक्सेस। Take help from a dictionary to know the meanings and the parts of speech that each of these words belong to. Okay, beta, here some words are given. You have to write part of speech, definition and sentences. For example, number one, the word is begin, part of speech, this is a verb, and definition to start. And the sentence they have given us, you should begin your preparation because your exams are near. Okay. Now the second word is forgive. It is a verb and definition of this word is to stop being angry with someone. Forgive, the definition to stop being angry with someone. ठीक है, माफ कर देना. And the sentence we could make for this is he forgives his sister for being rude with him. Okay. This is only an example, you can make any other sentence. Now the third word is patiently. Patiently, which part of speech this is? This is an adverb, okay? Because it is very usual that if lay is come at the end, it means that this verb is adverb. And the definition of patiently is in a tolerant way. And the sentence we could make is Sarah makes her craft patiently. Okay, sabar ke saath Sarah makes her craft patiently. Now number four is surprised. Surprised, which part of speech this is? This is adjective. The definition of this word is having surprise. And the definition could be I was so surprised to know that my favorite team had lost the match. Now the last word is angrily. This is an adverb. Now you have to write its meaning and the sentence by yourself. I hope you understood your work. Take care of yourself. Jazakallahu khairan kaseera. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.